friends. The energy that's coming through for this reading seems to be confirming that you should follow your heart and do whatever you need to get closer to your state of oneness with your twin flame. That's an inner state of oneness, not an outer state of oneness. And this means your faith is playing a pivotal role. Maybe there's some trauma that you need to heal, but this will feel very good for you. That will raise your vibration and attract your twin flame to you. And we're going to go deeper into this reading with the first card, which is the Ten of Wands. I'm using the traditional tarot. So the appearance of this card here in your message signifies a profound shift and transformation happening within your twin flame right now. It often represents a period of carrying a heavy burden or feeling overwhelmed by responsibilities and challenges. But in this message, it seems to be talking about a significant release of this burden. Your twin flame has been letting go of negativity and stuff that's been weighing them down in the past. This card suggests that they've recognized the futility of carrying unnecessary emotional baggage and have chosen to release it. And this Ten of Wands is indicating a turning point where someone shifts their focus from what they don't want or need to what they truly desire. Your twin flame's newfound perspective suggests that they're now directing their energy and intentions towards their true desires, which include your union. In a broader sense, this card is representing a lightening of the load and a sense of relief. Your twin flame may have felt burdened by past wounds, fears, or doubts, and they're now shedding these old patterns and embracing a lighter, more optimistic outlook. And this card is also symbolizing growth through challenges. Your twin flame's journey may have included difficulties and obstacles, but these experiences have contributed to their transformation and personal growth. It's suggesting that they've undergone a significant positive shift in their mindset and energy. They're no longer dwelling on negativity, but actively pursuing their desires and letting go of unnecessary burdens. This is boding well for your connection, as it indicates a more optimistic and open-hearted approach that will bring you closer together. And the next card is the High Priestess. This indicates a powerful and intuitive energy surrounding your twin flame's transformation. It's a card of deep intuition and inner knowing. Your twin flame's shift is not merely a surface-level change, but one guided by a profound inner wisdom. He's learning to trust his intuition and follow its guidance on his path. And this card symbolizes a connection to the mystical and spiritual worlds. Your twin flame's newfound determination is rooted in a spiritual awakening or realization of a higher purpose. He senses a deeper calling that goes beyond the material world. There's an energy coming up that speaks of pursuing his life's purpose together with you, suggesting a desire for a harmonious and spiritually aligned union. He sees you as his partner in this journey, someone who shares his vision and can walk alongside him as he follows his calling. This High Priestess also represents the balance between the inner and outer world. Your twin flame's transformation involves not only external changes in his life, but also a deeper inner alignment. He's learning to harmonize his inner world with his external actions. And this card is also associated with silent strength and inner resilience. Your twin flame's determination is not loud or forceful, but comes from a place of inner strength and conviction. He's quietly and confidently pursuing his purpose. He sees this purpose as being very profound in his life and is envisioning you as a supportive and spiritually aligned partner on his journey. This transformation is bringing you closer together. And the next card is the Eight of Pentacles. This aligns well with the theme of your twin flame's transformation towards embracing abundance and boundless possibilities. It represents a dedication to mastery and craftsmanship. Your twin flame's newfound determination and focus are like the diligent work of a craftsman perfecting their skills. He's committed to honing his abilities and talents to achieve his goals. It also signifies paying attention to detail and a meticulous approach to his endeavors. Your twin flame is likely being thorough and precise in his pursuit of abundance and his life's purpose. He understands that the little things matter. Just as the card shows a figure diligently working on pentacles, your twin flame's transformation involves continuous growth and learning. He's open to acquiring new knowledge and skills that can help him tap into his abundance and the abundance of the universe. And this card represents building a solid foundation for future success. Your twin flame's ambition isn't just about short-term gains, but also about creating a stable and abundant future for himself and by extension for your union. This card symbolizes persistence and discipline, essential qualities for achieving success. Your twin flame's newfound perspective has given him the discipline and determination to stay focused on his goals, even when faced with challenges. Pentacles also represent material aspects of life, and your twin flame's transformation isn't just about material abundance, but also finding a balance between the material and spiritual aspects of his journey. It involves a dedicated and meticulous approach to achieving abundance and embracing boundless possibilities. His newfound perspective has fueled his determination, and he's actively working towards building a solid foundation for a more abundant future, both personally and within your union. And judgment has come out. This is quite significant, and it aligns well with your twin flame's desire for a partnership and working together harmoniously on his life's purpose. It often represents a moment of rebirth and awakening, signifying a profound realization and a calling to a higher purpose. Your twin flame may have experienced a significant awakening, recognizing the importance of his life purpose and the role you play in it. It also symbolizes receiving guidance from higher realms. Your twin flame is feeling a strong sense of divine guidance and synchronicities, leading him towards aligning with his purpose and subsequently your partnership. And the judgment card can imply taking responsibility for one's actions and choices. Your twin flame's desire to partner with you is coming from a place of acknowledging the significance of your connection and the need to align with his purpose and destiny. This card often signifies a harmonious resolution to past issues and conflicts. It indicates your twin flame has found clarity and resolution in the journey, allowing him to envision a future where you both work together in harmony. Like the phoenix rising from the ashes, the judgment card signifies healing and transformation. Your twin flame's change and shift towards embracing abundance and possibilities is part of this healing process, and his vision of partnership with you is a significant aspect of this process and his personal growth. And judgment indicates a shared purpose or calling as well. Your twin flame envisions a future where you both align with your respective purposes and come together to fulfill a higher calling, amplifying the effect of your connection. It signifies the healing and transformation he's undergoing is playing a pivotal role in your connection in this transformative journey. And we have the Page of Swords. This talks about a newfound determination as well as additional insights and implications. It's associated with intellectual clarity and curiosity, suggesting your twin flame has gained a clearer understanding of his life's purpose and how to pursue it. He's likely to approach his goals with a sharp, focused mind and a thirst for knowledge and growth. This card often represents open and honest communication. Your twin flame's transformation is going to involve sharing his visions and aspirations with you more openly. Expect conversations about his goals, your shared dreams, and how you can support each other in achieving them. This page encourages exploring new perspectives. Your twin flame's shift from scarcity to abundance thinking indicates that he's embracing a fresh outlook on life and its possibilities. This newfound perspective is key to manifesting your shared dreams. And the Page of Swords embodies vigilance and determination. The twin flame's unwavering focus on his goals and partnership with you suggests that he's ready to take calculated risks and put in the effort required to make your shared dreams a reality. This card also signifies a willingness to learn and grow. That was mentioned a couple of minutes ago. Your twin flame's journey of self-discovery and purpose aligns with the Page of Swords' thirst for knowledge. He's likely to seek personal development opportunities that enhance his abilities. Pages in tarot often symbolize a stage of preparation before taking significant action. Your twin flame's transformation and vision for your partnership are likely early steps in a process that will lead to concrete actions that manifest your dreams together. It signifies a stage of preparation and learning that sets the stage for taking decisive actions towards your common goals. And together you'll navigate this exciting phase of your journey.